Well, what are we waiting for?
Careful.
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
You never know.
Nailed down tight.
Someone could be lurking. It never fails.
I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. You could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh.
Alright, we're gonna take a look up there. Oh, yeah, we are, okay. Think of this as a metallic treehouse. That might actually make her hate it more.
Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Okay, that's real reassuring.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though.
Oh, believe me, I'm not looking down. Oh, shit.
Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine.
Don't look down.
Just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
You just told me not to look.
Good point.
Yeah, okay, yeah, we're moving along now. And we're climbing. There we go. Oh, God. And I hate heights myself, so this is not cool. And...
made it!
You see anything?
At the bridge.
I can see the bridge.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, someone. What's in the trees?
It's really dark.
Anything else? I know there's a light down there. I'm going to get to that in a second. We just got to go ahead and make sure everything else is fine.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. Wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Oh, God. What a time for him to still running and talking to him. You better be prepared if I come down. Okay, jeez. Easy does it, Clementine. Do not fall. Sheesh. Makes me nervous. I hate heights.
Listen, everyone. Just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
man. Fuck that.
Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Wait a minute. What?
Holy shit.
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
Kenny! How the hell did you survive?
I'll take that as a yes.
Holy crap!
People with you.
Wow, you've aged.
We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
Okay, but there's lights behind us down below, we can't forget that. Kenny. Holy shit, dude. He has got the full facial beard. Wow. What are you doing here? Huh. Little scenic music.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front.
Oh, wow.
We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart some bitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Yeah, Kenny's a little
uneasy. Vouch for these people, Clem?
Yeah.
If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us. You were the one waving a gun around, man.
They're cool. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Oh, wow. So much stuff going on. Let's all just let it go, guys. Come on. Kenny's a good guy.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
How the hell did you survive, man? I need to know. Wow, amazing. It's like it was never touched. Like the insanity never touched this place. Let's talk.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy.
Sure was.
When my son... Well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid... Well... Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream. Sorry, bad joke. Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky.
What happened?
Spent a long time alone after that. It, And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita.
Oh, wow.
Isn't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
It's okay. I mean, I don't mind getting supplies. Wow, I wonder how he got out of it, though. He didn't exactly say what it was.
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny?
He was part
of
our old group.
He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week. But Kenny, he never slows down.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little. Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
It hasn't been easy.
I can imagine. It's hard enough as an adult.
Clementine's tough girl. She's made it happen so far.
Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
Mm-mm-mm. As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic.
I'll try it.
Striking resemblance.
Oh god, here we go again with the peaches.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Sure? We didn't even do nothing. Look around the lodge. Okay. Everyone keeps saying that. She's just like, yeah, I'm getting tired of hearing that myself. Okay, so we got the lighter on us. I guess we could still find a use for that. Pick up CD.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
Okay, new CD player. Amazing, it still works.
Crazy.
Right? This Cousin Jared's CD here is gonna go in there. Watch it be like hard rock. Be really loud and obnoxious and something that's gonna get us all in trouble.
Reminds me of school.
Okay, it's something smooth. I'll take it indeed. Everyone's up there. It looks like Carlos is up there talking. Anything over here? Not so much. How's the tree coming?
Song you're humming. Good King Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
Wow. What is it
about? I haven't seen one of these since.
The king that brings food to a poor man. The king and his servant march all night through a cold winter storm to reach the man. The storm is very strong. After a long time, it gets so cold that the servant can't go on. But the king tells the servant to just step in his tracks. Mark my footsteps, scoot my page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage, freeze thy blood less coldly.
I don't get it.
It means that doing good things for people can be good for you too.
But the servant wouldn't have been out there in the first place if the king hadn't made him.
Good point.
Okay, that's an interesting little conversation.
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Hold up?
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Well, I guess we'll go ahead and find the topper. So it seems like Kenny really needed a time alone so he could rebound. And it seems like he rebounded quite nicely. Look at the map real quick before we get the topper. Okay, so we got to look at that. Anything else over here? Let's look at the fireplace really quick. Just try to get a glimpse of it. Yeah, it's nice to be warm after being out on that freaking cold. And going north, I don't know if that's even a better place yet. Whatever happened to going to the coast? Kenny's big plan to go to the coast that just kind of did not work out. There's the topper. Well, it's a decoration to say the least.
What a funny little guy.
Okay, so I guess it's another look. Maybe we could use that as a topper. Hold on. Hmm. Another interaction. Okay, so that's still the same then. I figured it would at least be like, okay, can we put that on the top, but why not? Alright, so let me just check one more time. Gotta be careful with this. Yeah, she's just fascinated by the duck with the wreath around its neck. Alright, up the stairs. If we can go up the stairs. What are they talking about up there?
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
Yeah.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
We mostly talked about Kenny.
Kenny is the loud man with the beard?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Are you gonna be okay?
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's going to be hard.
It is.
But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Want to listen? That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
Oh, wow. Okay.
She's going to be a runner.
Oh, wow. Well, I didn't mean to do all that.
It's not his.
Oh, God.
Well, how do you know?
I just do. We were trying for so long, and then... If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me.
Carver.
I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem. Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
Let's get this box real quick.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know, but I mean it.
I love you too. You get some rest now.
All right, what about... Back out. Oh, wait a minute. The other ornament. Angel. Oh, so you actually pick which one to put on the top. Oh. Yeah. Well, she wants the angel because that's what they used to put on a tree. So let's just grab the angel and we'll do it that way. Yeah. There we go. Perfect position for it.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home.
I wish they would open up a little bit.
You and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Okay.
Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days like everyone else,
He does seem different than I remember.
Right.
In what way?
I'm not sure.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Yeah.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
He is definitely trying to compensate for everything he's lost. Well, it's nice to sit down like a group,
man?
I guess.
Yeah, I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Oh, wow, this is a tough choice. Oh, God. I mean, they're... Damn it, are you kidding me? I gotta make this choice now. I wanna sit with Kenny, but I mean, I like these folk, and... Sorry, Ken, I love ya. Oh, God.
So what's the deal with your friend here?
Yes, we were just talking about this Kenny. What do you make of him, Clem?
It's been a while. I trust him.
Accommodating for a bunch of people in a big house.
I trust him.
With your life?
I think so.
If we can make things easier...
Walter was telling me his family died.
That's horrible.
Thing like that can hit a guy pretty hard.
He lost his whole family?
Wife and kid.
Damn.
He lost it a little after that.
Lost it how?
Well, he drinks.
Oh. Well.
He's not a bad guy, though. Hey.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north.
Oh, wow.
You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
Wow.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please, there's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Wow.
Pass me that can, Duck.
I think...
Duck? Who's Duck?
Kenny.
It's okay.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?